That'll sure get you going. Goudouin to Neuhaus, swinging a line drive right center field. That's going to get down and get to the wall after the 405 marker. Around third is Matos. Heading for third is Neuhaus, and he's in standing with another triple. Tucker Neuhaus just turned around that 1-1 fastball from Goudouin and ripped it into the right center field gap for a triple. And the Rattlers have two in this inning.